Oh, right here, boss. We spiders have a special organ called a spinneret that makes silk. Don't you go there. Don't yuck someone's yum.
Yeah, you're right, Wanda. Our bad.
So your idea is to make a web and then trap the kitty toy taker in it?
Bingo.
Ooh, that sounds awesome.
I love it. But quick question. What do we use to make the web?
If only we had some craft materials.
Houston's doing a craft project over there.
Houston, we have a problem. Do you have anything we could use to make a giant spider web?
Roger that. Let me check my craft box. Will this yarn work, sir?
Not sticky enough.
What about this tape, sir?
Not webby enough.
I do have this giant wad of spider webbing and some glue to make it sticky.
Bingo! Why, thank you, Houston. Carry on with whatever it is you're working on.
Roger that, sir.
Let's get to work!
Onward and woodward!
Incredible web, you guys.
Not bad if I do say so myself, which I do.
Now we just have to hide and wait, like Wanda does when she's waiting for her food.
Well, come on, let's hide!
I don't hear anything. Just be patient. The toy taker is sure to be here soon.
Hey, that looks like Hal's toy. What's up with that?
That sounds like Ronald.
Is that Mr. Chewinski? I'll just move this aside. Huh?
What is happening? What is going on? What is this stuff? Why is it so sticky?
Gotcha, Ronald!
Oh, I was so worried about you, Mr. Chewinski. Don't ever go again.
We caught you in the act.
You caught me doing what?
You were gonna take Hal's chew toy, just like you took all of Nature Cat's kitty toys.
I was going to do no such thing. I was simply going to get Hal's toy so I could give it back to him.
Do you think we're going to believe that? Just admit, you are the toy taker.
I am not.
You are too.
I am not.
You are too.
Am not.
Are too.
Am not.
R2!
Excuse me. May I please have my glue back? I need to finish the boat I'm building for all the little toys.
Did you say little toys? Mr. Silly Socks! Scratchy Patty! Officer Nibbles! Yarny Barney! Houston, you've been taking my toys!
No, sir. I did not take them. I found them.
So, Ronald, you didn't do anything wrong?
For once, I did not.
Sorry about that. I guess I shouldn't have jumped to conclusions.
No, you shouldn't have.
Should get you out of the web, huh?
Ronald, on behalf of me, Squeaks, and my associates, I want to issue a heartfelt apology and beg your forgiveness for our gross misjudgment.
Yeah. It's good to have you back, kitty toys.
Love these. In there, right, Scratchy Patty.